Stand back now. I hate when someone stands in front of you at a gig.